Okay, let's see where we are here. Huh? I took one step! One step and it went to a cutscene. Where'd this fucking horse come from? Now wait a minute, that's cheating. He's gonna ride the horse? Nah, fuck that. Kill the horse and eat it. It's tastier than a snake. Let's have some fucking horse steaks.
My death wasn't ready for you yet.
Oh shit.
That arm still hurt?
Where'd you come from?
What are you doing here?
What the hell? She gonna fight me? Wow! She fucks him up. Would you stop breaking my guns, goddammit? I hate you! She got a shiny metallic outfit.
Go home. Gru and my sons are waiting up ahead.
She's the Silver Rangers.
You don't have a prayer of finishing your mission. You're not even armed.
Boss!
Boss, why are you such a bitch? Boom!
I'm not your boss anymore. There's nothing for you here. Go home. Go back to your boss. There's no need to prove that you are virtuous here. This isn't America.
To hate you.
That should stir things up a bit. You'd better hurry.
Where'd you take your keys to my Porsche? Now you blow up my fucking jet. Whoa! Who is that guy behind her?
You ought to be able to run that far.
Why'd you defect?
I didn't. Huh. I'm loyal to the end, to my purpose. What about you, Jack? What's it going to be? Loyalty to your country or
how's it gonna be?
Your country or your old mentor? The mission or your beliefs? Your duty to your unit or your personal feelings?
Charleston Chew or Three Musketeers? Decide.
I can't.
You don't know the truth yet.
Team Edward or Team Jacob?
But sooner or later, you'll have to choose. I don't expect you to forgive me. But you can't defeat me either. You know me too well.
That was her horse.
Just look at that bandana. If you can't put the past behind you, you won't survive long.
Where's the trademark of the whole series?
That horse has no dick. I guess it's a female.
If we meet again, I'll kill you.
The horse stepped on his hand? What a dick move.
Now, go home.
You motherfuckers, why didn't you warn me there were horses to stomp on your hands out here? Fuck you!
This is Snake. Major Zero.
I read you, Snake.
I was ambushed by the boss.
You were what?
The drone's been shot to hell. It's up in flames.
That's not good. Enemy scouts are gonna come looking for you.
Yeah, I know. But what was the boss doing here in the first place? There's gotta be a leak somewhere.
Oh, that's impossible. The man the boss is working with, Volgin, isn't exactly on speaking terms with Khrushchev.
I lost my gun. The boss destroyed it.
Snake, I know how you're feeling. It's hard for me to believe, too, that a legendary hero like the boss would go over to the Russians. That she'd double-cross us like this. But that's how it is, and if you don't accept it, you'll never be able to beat her.
That's not the problem. In terms of sheer technique, I'll never be able to beat her. I know that all too well.
You've got to do it, Snake. She's your enemy and your objective.
Enemy? We were together for 10 years, and now you tell me she's my enemy?
Enough.
Kill her!
Hurry to the factory where Adam is waiting.
Blow her head off!
Scouts have probably already been sent out to investigate the explosion. You've lost your weapon, right? That means you've got no chance of winning in a battle situation. Whatever you do, don't let them see you.
Gotta find a Trent gun somewhere quick. I don't know if there is one, though. It might have been that they wanted to have variety of gameplay, so they took away the Trent gun on purpose. I don't know where the fuck I am right now. Snake fucker. Oh, what the fuck? That wasn't fair. Where am I? I ran into a dead end. Fucking snake right next to me. The snake's going nuts next to me. Surrounded by snakes and frogs. Should be alright. That was kind of cheap though. What the fuck, man? The cutscene ends, you take one step and fucking two dudes walk into the fucking area. That's annoying. Sit here for a minute and a half doing absolutely nothing. So much fun.
I'm having a ball doing nothing. So good.
Stay still, you stupid snake. Two fucking snakes crawling all over the place.
Give my position away, you stupid snakes.
I'm fine, they didn't even come this way. Snake up in the tree, look at that, it's hanging out of the tree. See a guy right there, he's looking around. He can't see me though. There's two of them. Should be able to sneak back. And the caution's gonna go away in a second anyway. Come on, go right. Trying him to go right and he won't.
HQ. This is HQ.
Control here. No problems to fix.
Understood. Return to your position.
Am I going left or right? I don't know. If this guy to leave, I'll go left. I'll see what's to the left. You fucking turn around, you asshole. Oh, this guy's slow and annoying. Oh my god, for the love of god, could you walk faster? I'm kill myself. To put up with this shit. I don't even know if this is the right way.
Snake fucker. Dun, dun.
Snake sucker. That's what they should have called it. Snake sucker. Swampland. Oh, we're in the frickin' swamp. Great.